left is construct.
Oh, you're gonna ruin Betty Boop!
Oh, Betty! Oh, Betty!
Oh, Betty!
Oh, Betty!
Oh, poor Betty!
Oh, poor Betty's
left. Those are the pictures you're using.
That's gonna be a rough thing that fits.
Get us a water bottle.
That's for this.
Yeah, I know, that's what I like.
Okay.
What's
that? Did you drop?
No, no.
No, that's
good. Oh, that's really cool.
You know, he's my bass player, but I think I can make an exception. Just
wanted,
you know, it's all good. Should we keep like a foot distance at least, you know?
Yeah.
Being a safe side, you know?
Well.
Okay, did you?
Oh.
Birthday girl.
Yeah, they like to stuff cake in my face and it got up my nose.
What is it? Ooh, chocolate bar. Big chocolate bar.
Where's Uncle Michael?
It's chocolate.
Just tell us, Michael. Did she open the card first? There's a card in that bag.
It's very fortunate.
All right, I'll unwrap it and then I'll do the card, okay? There, happy birthday, Emily.
Thank you.
Get a plastic bag so I can put it in the
Ooh!
Ah!
It's an envelope!
Today, you turned 16, you are becoming a wonderful young woman! Strong,
independent, and reaching for the stars! You love life with all your heart, and you are looked up upon with pride and wonder!
I don't believe it!
Dear Elizabeth, love Uncle Michael and Aunt Debbie.
Jason,
and Bush, too!
Who's that from?
Aunt Debbie and Uncle Mike.
Oh, okay. I thought it was very sentimental when I read it. It just didn't work when they did it.
Ah! Ooh, ah, sigh.
Show everybody.
It's pretty.
Oh. We can't see it.
Grandma.
Good Lou.
Thank you.
Sit on the
floor. Look,
Grandma.
Pass it around.
Nasty, man.
Just pass it around because Grandma wants to see it.
Meemaw,
we should sit on the floor. Meemaw's all relaxed.
That's the cool thing to do.
Oh,
now
that's
the big one's pretty.
Ooh, ah, read the card. Like purple envelope. And the winner is.
The phone is ringing.
Phone's ringing. You're sweet 16s. Made this special day.
Aunt Katie and Uncle Joe.
Aunt Katie and Uncle Joe. I have an Uncle Joe.
Outside.
Dad, where's the phone?
Outside.
The phone's outside, Jason.
They have to thank Butch.
Yeah.
You gotta give Butch a kiss too.
Who is it?
I'll answer.
Hello? Hi.
Where is it, Butch?
Michael
and Debbie.
It's Matt.
Hello? Yes.
Oh, this is so pretty.
This
is from Aunt Katie and Uncle Joe.
Birthday party, but she never showed up. Sit around.
How'd it
go? Drug addict.
That's
fine. Yeah, take your family out here. Wow, tinsel, just what I've always wanted.
Oh, wait, there's another card.
Anything about the
old
tinsel?
Where's Tony?
No, I want to read this one out loud.
Okay, read this out loud. Okay, right. Here you go.
16 is when you're too old to be a kid, too young to be an adult, and too smart to let that bother you too much. Because at 16, you've got the world at your fingertips, hopefully via private phone line.
Thank you.
I don't need any more stuffing on. I'm fine.
Don't
show it.
Don't take it out. Just let us.
Oh, why didn't she want to please?
It's Bourbon Street. It's Bourbon Street back.
There's a bell.
There's a bell. There's a glass jar that goes over.
It's in here.
Watch.
That's
what you call
this is the. I'm giving you a Betty Boop bag. You're all set. You're all set to go.
All right, I'm gonna open the big one.
Thank you.
Happy
Okay.
Yeah, that's why I need to get on the river. Yeah.